something he'd like to read to us. Thank you.